Let's discuss album cover design. It's important to have enticing album art for your releases, however it's not always feasible to pay a designer for every single piece of new music. A good album design can cost as low as $100 and go way up from there. If you're releasing singles regularly, it can be pretty tough to afford. Keep in mind, nothing can replace the skill of a designer. If your release is an important single, or an album, and you don't quite have the skill set, it is recommended that you spend the money and hire a professional designer. A designer's eye and talent really makes a huge difference on the finished product, and good album art can help your music recognition and sales. Having album art really helps your music to stand out on the various online platforms, gives blogs and curators something to work with, and adds a level of quality and value to your music from the effort and investment. Steps you can take to create great inexpensive DIY album art. 1. Art concept. Think of the mood or feeling of your songs. This will be the inspiration for your album art cover and photo background. 2. Design tools. Canva.com is a very powerful online design tool that makes it quick and easy to create professional graphics. 3. Free stock images. Pexels.com is a great resource for free high-quality stock photos. How to find your photo with Pexels. All of the photos on Pexels use a Creative Commons 0, or CC 0 license. This means that anyone is free to use the photos for any legal purpose. You are allowed to freely download, use, modify, and distribute all of the photos. You don't even have to worry about photo credits, although it's a good practice to give the photographer credit. You can put their name in your album footnotes or in your SoundCloud description. These little touches go a long way. Use the search box and browse around for photos that fit the mood and tone of your music. Be sure to grab a large resolution like, for example, 1600 by 1600 just to have room to work with. Using Canva to make your album art. Canva has a category of templates for album covers. Once you open Canva, you'll see a ton of different album designs that you can edit. Keep in mind that you'll be able to modify every element in the template, including placement, images, font choices, and sizes, etc. After you choose a template, it's easy to swap out the paid images with the free high quality you've found on Pexels. Just upload your image to Canva, then click and drag it over onto the editing area until it snaps to the background. From here, it's easy to edit the text to fit your needs. Simple and fast. When you're finished, click Download at the top and choose the high-quality.png option. It'll take a few moments to render your image, then it will download to your computer. There are many other free or inexpensive resources out there, so be diligent.
Have all the information at your fingertips and get your copies of Start Your Own Indie Music Label, Everything You Need to Know, and Start Your Own Indie Publishing Company, Everything You Need to Know. Or really save and get discounted PDF copies. Just click on the link below.